in Oakville, Ontario, Canada, where one of these days I might have to replace the opening footage so there isn't any snow in it. This is the Moonshine Open Mic Show. Tonight, Mark Punga and Joe Del Duca, Chantelle Pfau and John Fauteux, Rick Furtado, Mark Fleet, Pete Grecco, Stuart MacDonald, Hayley Verrall, Peter Wildman, Lisa Warren, Glenn Barrett, Jason Little, all this and more on the Show Us Your Fur Babies Cute and Cuddly Pets Edition. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Hey, Moonshiners. Ozzy, our 13-week-old Briard puppy, is going to join us on this Beatles tune. Take it away, Joe.
Small. Everywhere people This is our contribution this week for the pet theme, and this features all of our pets, past and present. And the song we're doing, we actually recorded last summer. So this is an old one that we never actually submitted for whatever reason. So it was back in the time when we could actually still record in the same room, such a novelty. And obviously you can't now because of lockdown, but this was one of those opportunities that we could record at the same place. So I hope you enjoy it. It's We Belong by Pat Benatar.
Close your eyes and try to sleep now. Close your eyes and try to dream. Clear your mind and do your best to try and wash the palate clean. You can't begin to know it, how much we really care. I hear your voice inside me. I see your face everywhere. We belong all together.
Thank you. Then I ride and I ride. I see all the stars come out of the sky. Yeah, they're so bright in the hollow sky. You know it looks so good tonight. I am the passenger, and I stay in the glass. I look through my window so bright. I see all the stars come out tonight. I see the bright in the hollow sky. Over the city's ripped back sky. And everything looks good tonight.
Thank you. Well, hello there, Moonshiners, and thanks for tuning in to the Open Mic Show on Facebook and on YouTube, and for sending in your videos this week. Thanks for embracing the theme of pets. It's great fun to see your dogs and cats or your videos about pets. Thanks, Pete, for that crazy one. It is important to pick up after your Pete. Last year, I did some videos about things you can eat in the forest, and it's that time of year again. Right behind me here, these white flowered lovely little plants are garlic mustard. So if you're thinking about putting together some garlic mustard pesto, I know I am, and there's lots of them out in the forests. So get out there and pick them, because they're invasive and they're kind of awful. Even though they are pretty, they are edible. And well, I'll put the recipe up again. I hope you enjoy helping eradicate this weed, or at least stop it from spreading absolutely everywhere. In the meantime, up next, we've got Stuart with, oh my God, like an actual over the top crazy ass video. So take it away, Stuart. I hope you enjoy. He does tell me that he can't do this kind of video every week, but I'm super impressed that he has this time around, and there's lots of other great videos to come, so hope you enjoy. You really should stick around right to the end, because Jason Little has also outdone himself with a really cool video this week too, so hope you enjoy that, and we'll see you at the end of the show. Cheers, everyone.
I can't be losing sleep over this. No, I can't. Now I cannot stop pacing. Give me a few hours, I'll have this all sorted out. My mind would just stop racing. I cannot stand still. Can't be this unsteady. This cannot be happening. This is over my head, but underneath my feet. But by tomorrow morning I'll have this thing beat. And everything will be back to the way that it was. I wish that it was just that easy. I'm waiting for tonight. Still waiting for tomorrow. And I'm somewhere in between. What is real and just a dream? What is real and just a dream? Will you catch me if I fall out of what I fell in? Don't be surprised if I collapse down at your feet again. Don't want to run away from this. I know that I just don't need this. I cannot stand still. Can't be this unsteady. This cannot be happening. So I'm waiting for tonight. Still waiting for tomorrow. I'm somewhere in between. What is real and just a dream? What is real and just a dream? What is real and just a dream?
rusty roots in the back 40. Nothing's ever meant more to me than that third. Never giving up, never turn it down. Same back then as it is right now. No matter where I'm at, man, I know I got that old country soul. That boondock swag in my stroll. Rock it wherever I roll. I got that old country. I got that old country soul. I wouldn't trade it for gold. Someday ride it on my stone. I got that old country soul. I'm a blue ribbon on a PBR, counting, counting stars, memories in a mason jar that won't let me go. Like an old guitar on a brand new song, 'cause you leave don't mean you're gone. It's every part of me. It's in my bones, my comfort zone. That gravel road, that front porch light that takes me home. Oh, country soul, I got that old country soul. That boondock swag in my stroll. Rock wherever I roll. I got that old country. I got that old country soul. I wouldn't trade.
Hey Moonshine, hello, I'm Peter Wildman, as it says here. Then, where's the name going? Oh, very funny. Okay, here we go. This is called Ted and Sam. So Ted is a cop driving a police car. Oh boy, gonna kick a door down. Yes sir, not gonna be a clown. Dispute the rumor that is going round. And Sam is riding shotgun. Got lunch he could eat all day. Got a sub with extra mayonnaise. Breath smells like cigarettes and bolognese. Meanwhile Raj sitting in his kitchen, eating cereal in a bowl. Bran flakes mixed with Cheerios. No job, got no life goals. But lately he's been selling some stuff. Got stole from a store. Got a buddy, slips it out the back door. So far this has been a good score. Guitar solo. Has a friend handcuffed to a chair. He's at the police station facing interrogation. So he faked up some information. He told the cops all about Raj and what he is fencing. Big screens he's dispensing. This info will help at his sentencing. That's how Ted and Sam got the warrant. Best kind, they don't gotta knock. They just gotta kick out the lock. Going in with a loaded Glock. Ted's got a size 13 boot. Boom, puts it through the door. That's what he got the warrant for. Then he saw the old lady on the floor. But goddamn snitch, sent him to the wrong house. Don't get to arrest anyone. Don't even get to shoot the gun. Maybe tase the old lady just for fun. Raj next door, he's looking out the window. Knew the cops were going to the wrong place. He'll pay to have her door replaced and sell more big screens today. And on it goes, on 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 and on it goes.
sigh. Maybe they sigh. What we have done under their sun. Will thy be done? Thy will be done. What will you bring?
What will you bring?
When no birds sing.
When no birds sing.
This is a thing. This is the thing. Silent spring, no silent spring. 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 Try again,
let's try again.
For titmice and wren,
for titmice and wren.
Where will this end? Where will this end? Let's start today,
let's start today.
For Robin and Jay,
for Robin and Jay.
What do you say? What will they say? Silent spring, no silent spring. 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 Silent spring, no silent spring.
You ready? Hello? Are you ready? It's pet day for open mic night. Everything's all set up. Hello? Are you ready? Plan B. Okay, how about you?
Wild ride over stony ground, such a lust for life, comes to town. We are the hungry ones on a lightning raid. Just like a river runs, like a fire needs flame. Ho, oh, I burn for you.
I got the feeling in my blood. Oh, I need no touch, no need no love. Oh, and I want, and I need, and I love, and I love, and I want, and I need, and I love, and I love.
I cry.
Shiners, that's the show. Thanks so much for tuning in and being part of episode 19 of the Moonshine Open Mic Show. That's 19 of season 2. We did like 26 in season 1. And yeah, still hoping there's no season 3. I'm sure we're going to get through this. We are. Thank you so much for showing us your pets. It was really fun. Big thanks to Jason for that last one. That was over the top, ridiculous. I'm thanking myself for having a form that includes people's names, because I was looking at that video going, who is this? These giant cat heads. Great job on that. And well, it was a bit light this week, and that happens, you know. Well, I think we had 12 videos, 11 videos. That's what part of an open mic is all about. Sometimes you have 25, sometimes you have 5. Either way, doesn't matter. I'm grateful. And that is next week's theme. I'm grateful for you guys, for being part of this community, for giving me a reason to keep putting out music all the time. It's been so much fun, and a really great distraction from the whole COVID thing. So, next week, gratitude. What are you thankful for? Think about that, and I hope you can send something in. And in the meantime, we got one more song. This is an archive clip. Now, this is one of Phil Kane's favorite tunes. Walking the Dog is the song. Perfectly appropriate, of course, for tonight's theme. And it is a video. Well, I went and had a look through the archives, and I found a clip of Phil playing this on the Moonshine stage from about 10 years ago. And I thought, well, that's a perfect clip. But it's one that he has on his YouTube channel, and lots of people have seen it. So I went digging a little further, and I found some footage that I shot of Phil at the Pipes and Taps in North Oakville from 2015. Now, I don't think this song has been out there. I don't think anybody's seen it yet. So I hope you enjoyed this unreleased live version of Walking the Dog with Phil Kane and his Combo Deluxe. And we'll see you all again next week, everybody. Bye-bye for now.
Mm-hmm.